that will follow the second place from the school.